Now, I told her I'm at the Ruth for lodging, 2 blocks away. Don't know if I want to spend $10 right now. Yeah. It doesn't matter to me. I'll do whatever. Yeah, I know. We need a. Is there other. Did you say there's a katana we could get? We need something. So the Forest 2, that's not on PS4, right? Really? It might come to console. It probably will. I mean, if they did it with the first one, they will do it with the second one, I guarantee it. Is it the blueprint or is it the actual katana? Do you want to talk about slow connections? Whenever I lived at my dad's, we weren't able to get like really good internet. It was all satellite shit because we literally lived in the woods. I literally had to buy this cheap $20 phone, and I bought this app for $10. It was called Foxfire or something, just to have a router so I could play PS3 with my friends. It worked though. It actually worked really good. Yeah, I like never lagged. It's like 15 megabytes per second, but I mean that's like normal. I mean better than satellite for sure. Satellite internet, you can't even play online in an invite-only game. What? Like internet? There'll be a big dish on top of your roof. That's what the internet you have? Really? You sure you don't? You might have a dish TV, but do you have like cable internet? You would have to almost, unless you have like a premium fucking satellite connection. I mean, it's possible, but it's expensive, really expensive. No. Yeah, learn your lesson. Or this is what happens. Dude, that is such bullshit. They can literally backhand you. Oh my god. Nuh-uh. Feel like I'm playing Skyrim. Now, half the time in Skyrim, you're literally just climbing mountains. So, you never gave that game a try, or you tried playing it? Really? Slide canceling. I'm not a fan of the game anymore, but I remember sliding in Apex Legends was pretty dope. Oh yeah. You get like 60 mile per hour fucking sliding and shit down hills. I mean, Fortnite's kind of like that too, I guess. I mean, at least now it is, yeah. This is what happens when you don't learn your lesson. How am I dying already? Dude, I swear I get hit once and they take like 75 HP every time. It's getting rough, dude. Why does it get harder like that? Is there a way to turn down the difficulty? This shit is a bit much. Dude, they can dodge you and shit. That's rough. It gets worse. What do you mean we can't go outside at all? I got 13 bullets. No, you're good. Feels like the forest. I knew it wasn't going to be that easy. Why is there zombies in here? I'm getting really sick and tired of their shit. Thank you. So there's another cave we have to go in. Is this the way we came in? A hammer. Yeah. Really? So what's the RNG chances? I mean, it's not like we did too much. Yeah. Oh I mean, aren't the craftable weapons stronger though? Water's pretty in this game. Yeah, I like it. No, I have a shotgun actually. Yeah, it is a double barrel shotgun. Does 1400 damage. Ain't bad. No.
Feel free to browse. I'm stocked up on the good stuff.
Yeah, we can. I'm not able to buy ammo.
Feel free to browse.
I can buy pistol ammo. Pistol ammo. Just buy.
I'm stocked up on the good stuff.
Oh, sweet. I mean, I have 11 grand, I think. Yeah. Literally, he just didn't have ammo or anything for me in stock. No. What, you can buy it from this dude? Yeah, I'm not able to. I don't know why. Is there like a skill I have to level up or something? Yeah. Yeah, he literally doesn't have it. I don't think it works like that. Or I don't know, it might. Oh where are we going for that yellow checkpoint? All right. Yeah, if it's good, I'll buy it. Damn it. I just. Oh my. I know. Dude, I had full health and all of a sudden, bam, fucking dead. Like instantly. Dude, where in the fuck am I? Yeah. You should be able to kill these fuckers with ease. I mean, dude. How many times do I have to hit the fucking bitch? Did it take. They have. Their health has to be at least like fucking 800 or 900. Cause my bat does like 130 something, and it takes like 10 swings. Yeah. Oop, I'm dead. Yeah, my guy decided to slide off instead of jump. Holy fuck, dude. Oh my god, that wasn't even that far of a... This is a rough game, dude. I could not play this shit solo. Fuck that, dude. For sure. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I killed a possum. Yep. On my porch. Hissing at my dogs. Well, it came around before, dude. It was getting in my trash. And me and Blake, we beat the shit out of this thing. Just tried to scare it, dude. And we threw it in the woods, dude. And it smacked off a tree and ran away. We're like, okay, so that taught that little fucker a lesson. Well, no, he came back, so he had to die. I literally went outside with an axe and I chopped its head off. Well, I don't know if it had rabies or whatever. I don't want my dogs to get bit by that shit. That's what I mean. It had to go. I mean, I feel shitty about it, dude. Yeah. I mean, it was right on my porch, dude. My dogs didn't see it, luckily, and just ran past it. Oh, they're weird little creatures. I heard they're good for the environment, though. Yeah. No, not in that sort of way. Like, they eat ticks and shit that, you know, carry Lyme's disease, or... Or, I don't know, that might be the possum that does that, I'm not sure. Holy fuck, do those zombies literally sound like my dogs fighting?
She'd send someone.
I need to get into the museum.
The museum? But Troy told me someone would come to help. She promised.
Okay, Tariq, you tell me how to get into the museum, and maybe I can sort out your problem here, okay?
Reyes controls the museum. He would kill you on sight.
Well, then I can't have him see me. Now, Troy said you used to be the curator, and that if anybody would know a way in, it'd be you. So, how do I do it?
Do you have scuba gear, perhaps?
No.
Too bad. There's an entrance under the surface of Emerald Pond, but it would be a long swim under the water. You would most likely drown.
Yeah, well, most likely isn't definitely, so... guess I'll give it a try.
Is this a safe house? I mean, it looks... yeah. For sure. I mean, yeah. I mean, like, what part of the country, or not country, but world, is this? Oh god, Devin would hate this place. Yeah, Deva, this is where you're fucking Edith. You and your fucking Edith Taylor Myers. Huh? Cleo, shut the fuck up. You hear that? A fucking dog. Dude, the whole Edith thing, dude. That sent me. Oh no, she joined. Dude, she's hovering over my lawn. She's been watching the entire time. She heard Edith and she was like, oh fuck this. I don't even know how to get the fuck out of this kitchen. Where am I? Oh. Oh my god. What? Oh, yeah. That was a fucking good one, I'm not gonna lie. Dude, she got like right beside me too, and she did the motion at the same exact time that I did. I can't fucking play this right now, dude. You gotta bust their kneecaps out. Can they swim? It feels like the days are going by quicker too. Really? Yeah, it does. Well, not if you're looking at the sky, but the shading, yeah. This is a very dark game. What the hell was that sound? Sounds like a really long, like, yawn. Fuck, I don't know. What's this?
Monster pod.
Dude, playing this shit though makes me want to play Assassin's Creed. It's below. Which Assassin's Creed did you play? It might have been 3. I played Black Flag. That was my favorite one. That was a good one. Tanya, come back in here. You coward. Two. I mean, I didn't play all of them. I got the Valhalla one with the Vikings. That was disappointing, honestly. Yeah. Didn't like it. Now, they tried to make that shit too realistic. Yeah, I don't know. It just didn't feel like a normal. I mean, it did. It's just not a good one. I mean, unless you're really into Vikings, I mean. Now, the pirates and shit, that was cool. If you ever get the chance, you should play a Black Flag. Think they have it on the Switch. I thought about getting it on there. I should play that thing more. It's just that the games are way too much. Like, I hate paying $60 every time for a fucking game. Oh, I want Mario Golf. Well, that would be $60. Shit, that's rough. God damn it. God damn it. No fucking way. Dude, the fuck is this? I don't think we do. How? We can take them. We're good. I'm a pro. Nah. Well, I don't even know how. I might have passed that one up. Why should I have gotten that skill? Pick up what? No. Oh. Really? Yeah, I need to get that skill because I can't even use it. Yeah, that's pretty dumb.
We meet again. The last time we met, you took something of mine. Now, I took something of yours.
I don't negotiate with assholes, Rice. I get out of here with Jade, or I take your other hand too. Your choice.
You cannot simply demand to have her, Crane. You must make a showing of effort first.
Attack!
Move it, boys! Move it!
Go!
You asked for it!
Oh, shit.
Here's a present for you!
Dude, my fucking batteries. Oh. I'm about to rush in like Call of Duty. There you go.
You see that? There he is.
Are they going to shoot at us? Oh no. Oh no.
Jade is dying to see you.
Really? Bro, how do I get out there? Bro, I don't even know where I'm going. How do I get out of here? Serious? God damn it! Are you fucking serious? God damn it! Well, I don't know, the fucking, the broke, oh shit. Oh my God. Bruh. How do you get out of here? Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. No, I'm gonna die. Get up there, you oh my God. I got this. No! Okay. Dude, we got beat the fuck up for no reason. I'm dead. I'm so fucking dead. Oh shit. Alright. Dude, I couldn't make that jump. Wait. Got this. Alright. Well, we have to get down there. Why are they running? Yeah, this is bad. Just use the camouflage.
What have they done to you?
Fine, Crane. Tahir knocked me over the head before he dumped me in here. Just give me a minute. Oh, I'll be right as rain.
You do not have the luxury of a minute, Scorpion.
Why is she there?
What little time you have, you owe to me. Thanks to your repair of my antennas, Crane, I've listened
oh,
to
no.
word any of you have said. How do you suppose I found you, Miss Aldemir? Or the good Dr. Camden? How do you think I broke the connection between the sectors? I am the director of this film. And now that I have Zera's research, the GRE will do as I commanded, which renders the two of you useless. Tahir! You took us, but look at you now. Dancing for our amusement.
What are we doing?
Exercise.
Come on, Jade, let's get out of here.
Damn, they're dropping some good shit. It's always fucking coffee or cigarettes now. I'm gonna go smoke anyway. help. I died. Well, I hit this tank that was on the wall. And I was curious and it kept whistling. And I was like, okay. I was just laying there, I was just screaming help. And I just, yeah. Kind of cake.
They didn't bite you, did they?
I'm fine. Just give me
a second.
There you
go.
Sweet little Jade is far from fine, Crane. She was bitten and infected hours ago. A noble of her to try and hide it from you.
Biter got me on the leg. You didn't need to know.
Once again, you find yourself with a choice, Crane. Your precious scorpion is about to turn. But so are you. Who will receive the answer? Who has a hope of living through this encounter? It's up to you now.
Jade, here. You take this.
No.
No, come on. Listen, I've still got some in my system. You need this worse than I do.
Crane, I just want you to promise me one thing. When the time comes, you're the one who takes me out.
What? No, I...
Promise me.
Jade, I can't.
Are you serious?
Crane, can you hear me?
Jade, where are Jade?
Are we getting towards the end of the game?
I need you to hear me, Crane.
Really? Really?
But it's too late for that now.
Yeah, what the fuck
it's
is
too late
this?
For me. For a while, I blamed you for Amir's death.
I don't like this.
I wanted to kill you.
Where are we supposed to go?
It was time
over here.
For Amir. It was time for him to go.
This ain't the right way. You gotta climb up it. I'm stuck.
Everybody's life is finite, Crane. You can't deny it. It's pointless. We get here, and eventually we die. And there's nothing we can do to change that.
Do they need to make a Nightmare on Elm Street game? I bet that'd be really good though, if they made it, right?
The only thing we can do is make what happens in between count.
I don't know, I've tried the Dead by Daylight. I don't really like it.
Crane, save these people. They don't deserve all of this.
It's fire.
Amir's life counted. And now he's gone. Rahim's life counted. And now he's gone.
Oh god, you jumped up that?
My life means saving everyone in Haran. Then that's what I want to do.
What the fuck? I mean, so far this ain't too bad.
I was born premature. The doctors didn't think I was going to live, but I fought. I struggled and I fought and I worked and worked and worked. I became a champion. I became the Scorpion. I left my mark on the world. It's my time now, Crane. You can't save me. You've got to let me save you.
Damn it, no time to do Jade, what was that? I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to.
One of us has to live, Kyle. You just remember what you promised me.
All of this, and still you had your choice made for you. Disappointing, Crane. You and you, get in there and kill them.
Thank you.
please.
Nothing you do will make a bit of difference.
Holy fuck.
It's too late. Where is Rise? Tell me where he's going. It is not for you to seek out Rise. When he wants you. I can see this kind of talk pains you. Don't worry.
Look at that.
That wasn't that bad.
You lost your life for this thing. It's just lying on the floor.
Oh yeah, I'm sure.
I guess Rice must have dropped it when he was trying not to get shot, huh? Tissue samples. Where's the other package?
Go to hell, Crane.
Wow, Tahir. Now you're looking pretty fucked up, huh? Yeah, those don't look like the kinds of wounds you recover from.
So? Then kill me.
No, I shouldn't. I should just leave you here to suffer. That's what you deserve.
Yes? Then why don't you?
Because you're not the kind of loose end you leave untied.
Oh.
Troy, it's Crane.
Crane, you're alive.
Troy, Jade. Jade's dead.
Oh. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry, Crane. I mean it. What happened?
Jade saved my life, Troy. Again. She died saving me.
Call off the ministry. That's why Jade sacrificed herself, so you could do this.
Is Savvy there? Has he figured out how to get a message through?
Can I run now? What the fuck?
I have to give you an amplifier that Savvy says can help us break through the signal jamming. I'll wait for you in the safe zone. Halfway to the antenna, where you'll need to mount the amp.
Okay, Troy. On my way.
You asked for it.
Holy fuck. Yeah, this thing's pretty good.
Dr. Camden, it's Crane. Do you copy?
Crane. Good to hear you're still alive. Did you find Jade?
Yeah, I found her. Listen, I also found Dr. Zara's tissue samples. I'll bring them to you, but But first, there's something else I need to do.
Okay, Crane. But remember, we don't have a lot of time.
I know, Doc, but I'm about to buy us time. I'll be in touch.
Fucking serious. Oh, I fell. Love that. Yeah, fuck it. Yeah, I didn't have any med kits. Yeah, I noticed that. Bro, was I supposed to grab all my items? Oh my god. Yeah. Yeah. I can see you. It's just like this black speck. Me too. I was trying to... You said there's a bag at the safe house? Yeah. Where do we sleep at in here? Oh, maybe in that fucking window thing. Why is that so hidden? What? Oh yeah, it's right here. Oh yeah, it's all in there.
You won't find better stuff anywhere else.
And the rest of the shit, I gotta click one by one. Alright, I got everything. Sweet. That make a lot of noise, probably. That's about 3 or 4 hits with this machete. It's not bad. Yeah, that ain't bad. It's pretty cool, you can cut them in half. I love that gory shit. Yeah. Alrighty, have a good night. Alright, later on.